Your system is being corrupted.
This game has come far enough.
I will have her transmission removed in a moment.
Despite the loss of the priests, Earth will fall, and my people will survive. I will answer the humans' prayers, reward those that believe.
This hub was of Maker design. She knows the systems well.
The final priest will be moved to a more discreet location, so our work can continue without further disruption.
The third Hell Priest signal is no longer visible to us. There is a 41.3% increase of demonic activity at the nexus of the initial invasion. That is the largest Gore nest on Earth. I will set the portal coordinates for the super Gore nest now.
Yeah, and that's where I've got to fight that boss thing.
A slight change in the environment. Fear not, it's all part of the plan.
The Super Gore Nest location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began, the oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
Thank you.
soldiers, let's help to make our friends' transition into their new world a comfortable one.
Yeah, I forgot about these things.
Thank you.
don't know how that even got in there. Oh, we get those dolphins. Okay, I'm gonna check. I thought I was dead for sure. Secrets I need to figure out.
Pot of the universe.
Ah, there's that one. all I'm done. I've done it as well, they keep hiding behind these things. Just wasted ammo on that as well. And I keep forgetting where it is. Thank you. wasting time. Where is it now? I'm wasting ammo doing this, but. Oh man, I did. Huh? I'm actually getting ammo out of it. Keep trying, I'll get ammo. Got a chainsaw. Don't want to lose some lives. Right, where was it again? It was. It's from here, wasn't it? These things getting them away, man. They block your shots, and I keep hitting this. It doesn't help, but I need the chainsaw to get the ammo so I can do what I need to do. I killed that guy. Me now, actually. It's these things getting in the way, just block your shot. Come on, do it, look up. Oh, you mother... I had that. That was done. I done it. But it takes too long doing the execution. I think. It took way too long to do that. I would have had that as well. Get in, I've done it. Right. Now for the other secret thing to do. Back in this portal. Which way was it? thing there. Like to figure out to get all on. Oh, back out. That's cheating. Then. That's actually cheating in the way. Look at that. I want to get in there, but how do I get in there? That's the question. Right, looks like some way in from the top. The question is, how do I get in there? Definitely weighing down here. Another way in there then. find some sort of key to get in there so I can walk that way, and that must be how to get in there. That way, but I need to find a key. Well, it's kind of moving out. No. Thank you.
keys will be required to open the passage. Find them.
Evolution just needs a little push, and here at the UAC, we push hard. This is the heart of the nest. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest. Once your soul has been consumed, your fear will cease to...
have access to the heart chamber. Is in a dormant state. Two nearby control terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power. Unlocking the left terminal room now. 50% of power has been restored. The second control terminal still requires activation to destroy the nest. I'm unable to open the door to the second terminal at this time. You'll need to find an alternate route.
I see that over there. Probably anyway. Didn't I? Oops. Right, let's have got him though. Right.
UAC. Your blood sacrifice today makes for a better tomorrow.
I met that gap. I should have gone as well.
Back and forth this one. Thank you.
up. A lot going back and forth, isn't there?
Barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal. Your exit portal.
Warning, main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit.
Oh, that was a little difficult on parts. A lot going back and forward. Whew.